हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द जीके क्लास। टुडे वी आर लर्निंग माय न्यू नेम, चैप्टर नंबर 21, पेज नंबर 29। गिवन बिलो आर द ओल्ड नेम ऑफ सम सिटीज। यूज द हेल्प बॉक्स, राइट down the new name of the each city in the given blanks. Okay, so the first one is Thiruvananthapuram. It is the capital of the Indian state of Kerala. It is the most populous city in Kerala. So the new name of Thiruvananthapuram is Thiruvananthapuram. Okay, write down, the first one is Thiruvananthapuram. Now second is Madras. Before 22 years ago, by the state of Tamil Nadu, it's officially declared that the new name of Madras is Chennai. Okay, so the new name of the Madras becomes Chennai. Now come to the third point, is Kochi. Okay, it is a part of the district of Ernakulam in the state of Kerala. Kochi is the most densely populated city in Kerala. So the new name of Kochi is Kochi. So write down here the Kochi, K-O-C-H-I. Okay, so come to the next one, is Banaras. The new name of Banaras is Varanasi. Varanasi and Banaras is the two different name of one city, which is earlier known as Kashi. Okay, Banaras and Varanasi is also known as Kashi. Now